I'm going to be making a mobile base for my washing machine in this video. If you're interested to know why I'm making it mobile, stay tuned, I'll explain it towards the end. You can see here that I've already made this plywood base. These are just pinned and glued together, quite simply, out of 12mm plywood. Now let's see how well it fits. Over here I fabricated some large blocks of plywood that will act as feet for the mobile base. Okay, these are currently in two halves. The idea is I can put some short bolts through the casters in here, and then I can screw these two together like so, and then fix the full thing through the base I showed you earlier. To start with, I'm going to mark out these holes. So, right there. And now the 25mm spade bit to a series of counterboards for each hole. The idea being that each counterboard will conceal the socket here I'm using for these M8 bolts. If you take my bolt through my caster like so, and to mark the end of the thread in here, which will be there. And from that one, subtract the thickness of a nut, it'll be about there. So my counter ought to be that deep. And you could just mark this here with a marker pen or a Sharpie. I do wish I had my pillar drill here. So now I can fit the casters like so. A washer and a lock nut for each bolt. I've got a spanner holding the bolt underneath. I can tighten each one with a socket spanner. This machine is one that you fill manually and also you have to drain it manually as well. To do that, there is no pump in this machine, so it relies solely on the force of gravity to enter the water. And that will be allowed by this hose here. Now, as you can see, my shower is this high off the ground, so I'm raising it by a bed and height so that I put the hose in there. It will drain naturally without having to tip the machine or anything. Until now, I've been carrying this thing manually. It's even when it's got a small amount of water in there, it's awkward. This solution has shown me a lot easier. I'm also give this a few coats of varnish for protection now, so thanks for watching and I'll see you again soon. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already.